What happens when life breaks down? When there is systemic contradiction? My name symbolized all that was corrupt to society. His name symbolized all that was pure. And I was being held in the embrace of a man who was pure. And these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words. Isn't it true? Alas, it is much worse. A person may end up believing in anything. You know, if that human acceptance does so much for you and me, think of what it is when God himself puts his arms around you and says, welcome home. What love is this? It is God's love. And no other love can be defined until that love has properly been understood. It is God's love.